Boogs misses wildly. Montez Ford caught in midair by Rick Boogs. And Boogs with Montez Ford up, and now the pressing Montez Ford above his head.
Just still in the warm-up stages for Boogs.
How impressive is that? That is ridiculous is what it is.
I mean, I'd have slammed him on his head. Not on his feet.
And Doc says, let me try my fare.
Dawkins is a bit bigger, a little stronger. It's the steak, Montez is the sizzle. Let's see if this works.
Dawkins side headlock, and Boog just powering Dawkins off his feet. Sends him across the ring. Dawkins up over the top, and a big shoulder tackle. And Boog's impressive early on. And L.A. Knight made a pretty good choice here, Wade.
Yeah, undoubtedly. You know what? L.A. Knight said, I can beat you two with anyone. In fact, grab the closest person to hand just so happened to be Boog's.
And now he's curling Angelo Dawkins. Boog's is actually curling a massive man. He's just doing reps with the Street Profits.
Is Boog's actually trying to win a match here?